run there by number 11, Kelu Vali for Harlequin, bringing their score out to 36. The attempt not successful, leaving Harlequin on 36 points. Box Hill 19. Here we are in the 68th minute of the game, this round 11 match. Quick intercept there by number 22 for Harlequin, Chevelle Samia. And their score's out to 41 now, Box Hill on 19. Astron Life Insurance is the proud naming rights partner of Super Rugby. Community coaches are the real rugby heroes. That's why Astron Life and the ARU are looking for the Community Coach of the Year. To nominate a coach today, visit astronlifesuperrugby.com.au. So Lloyd Johansson is successful for that one. So that's 4 out of 7. He's better than 50% again. The Harlequin score on 43 in the 71st minute of this round 11 match of the Dewar Shield for 2015. Remember, this is first versus second and a replay of last year's premiership match. We'll see what might happen in this final 9 minutes. So after a few galloping runs there of the big forwards at Box Hill, number seven, Asifo Rasisi has stormed over for a try, bringing Box Hill to 24 points, chasing Harlequin at 43. There's another accurate kick by Michael Thompson. Conversion successful, making Box Hill score 26, chasing Harlequin's 43. There you go, very quick turnaround. Box Hill scoring another try. Their score 31. That was a rampaging pickup there by their number 12, Makio Rukawaka. And another conversion for Michael Thompson. Very accurate today. The score there for Box Hill, 33, just 10 points behind in the 78th minute. And the successful conversion. So with that penalty kick, making Harlequin 46. The 3 points for the penalty, making Harlequin 46. So a last ditch try there to Box Hill to 21. Tui Loganamasi. And for the Box Hill score on 38. I'll try this conversion to see what the final score will be. Michael Thompson successful yet again. Box Hill have narrowed the margin right down. It is only 6 points. Harlequin have won this game, 46 to Box Hill 40. An outstanding match with lots of runaway tries there. Topsy-turvy, great effort by the forwards of Box Hill. Harlequin were too successful on too many occasions, bringing their score to 46, as I say, to Box Hill's 40. The Rabo Direct Rebels would like to thank all the registered Rebels for supporting the club. To keep up to date with the latest on your Rabo Direct Rebels, make sure you like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter, and use Instagram. Are you ready to go beyond limits known? Whether you're preparing to take on your opponent in a Super Rugby clash, or getting ready to lace up the boots to play, or train with your local footy club, BLK have a full range of Rabo Direct Rebels merchandise on sale at tonight's game. For the very best deals on the brand new Rebels range, visit the merchandise outlets on Level 1. If you haven't purchased your superhero jersey ready for next weekend, visit the merchandise store on the online sales for the superhero jersey ready for next weekend when it's the superhero round. Make sure you entered into tonight's half-time kick for cash competition to have the chance to win tonight's jackpot prize. To enter, please text the word rugby and your name to 0447 732 357. Astron Life Insurance is the proud naming rights partner of Super Rugby.